Yeah. Slang, what up? Every day I wake up to the same shit. I've been caking. Yeah. But nowadays and more niggas hating. Yeah. They in the cut, sitting patient, waiting for me to meet God or Satan. Yeah. I'm in the streets where the killers roam. The villains know if you fake like silicone. He talk about it, but inside the kid a clone. And under pressure, he'll fold, man. I should've known. Shit I deal with, try and make a meal quick. Still sick, can't find a real chip to chill with. I know about a dollar, neck frozen by the collar. Them O's and them commas, goons holding on the llamas. Tech blowing for the drama. Got a Trojan for your mama while she blowing on his gamma. Getting low in the Bahamas. Slain said, Lou, get on some lyrical shit. It's a miracle I ain't spiritual. The shit that I live, that real street shit. Real niggas that I eat with, let the heat spit. Get caught and don't see shit. Running with killers of the grittiest kind. It's Lou Armstrong, aka the city is mine. Come on.
Three things I hate: girls, women, and bitches. Spit venom, I hock, spit Vivica Lictin. Cynical fit, a lyrical dick, I'm hot. My tip is dipped in miracle whip, I'm not to be fucked with, period, lips. Within pyramids, I'm buried with spiritual sphinx next to me. Your whole crew is a terrible mix. I'm a don, you're a pawn, America's bitch. And you're quick to vertical flip, which means you snitch, you've heard of a tip. Bitch, nigga, skin you and turn you to mix. Magic, similar to when Irvin was sick. Tragic, that's where to a turban that takes. Flowing up memorial, sartorial, showing it's fixed. You're an orphan, and me, I don't. Unfolded you and often I'm awesome. The chips I done offered you. It's big deal, but yo, the deal might cost.
Hey yo, Maroney, I'm the best bar none. These lame ass rappers got bars none. I shit bars, it's a bar stool. High off hallucinogenics, looks like a cartoon. Spark tools, harpoons, I harm dudes. Wet them up while he in the whip, that's a carpool. Your girlfriend is a bitch and you are too. But she's down for the D2, so don't argue. Get it? Fly talker, skywalker, high off of that sour patch. Holla back if you lay your dollar stack. Cats try to hate but take pics and ask for autograph. Copycats, hang them up to dry like a towel rack. I told y'all I ain't the runner-up. I'm so high, I'm literally running up. Blunted up with two L's, that's a double dutch. I'm on the bottom, she's on the top, I'm coming up.
Yeah, being ready, homie, got them dropping like right now. Them things heavy on me, get it popping like right now. Y'all better back down, quiet, I hype down. I have some niggas right now lying your ass down. Cause when the beef come, these niggas never there. We gon' bring it to your mans or whoever there. I got them dudes on the streets and they well prepared. Bullets crush your bones, you can see we ain't never scared.
Never scared.
You can see that we everywhere. Yeah. Old town to Bean Town, BX to be more. Still on the block trying to see checks to see more. We ain't gonna stop till the whole team eat more. We hit makers, we get paper, get chicks to taste us. Barra said it the best. Yeah. We ain't gonna stop, never put it to rest. Say, Chem, motherfucker, we the best of the best.
Look, we all need something to believe in. In this world, I live inside of years of strife. You can pray to Jesus Christ all your fucking life if you like. You can be the white picket fence. Tight with the wife. You can knock her up twice. Hang the fucking Christmas lights from the pipes. You know that bitch is twice. When you come home from work and you find her getting piped by some jerk, do you kill her with a knife? Cause the world crushed all that you believe in. And she's living with the mailman in your crib. And your kids call him daddy while their mama drive a caddy that those cocksuckers paid for with your bread. I would rather sip juice from a plastic cup, get sucked by my broad till I crash the truck. I would rather quit a job where they treat me like a slob, turn the motherfucking mall to a massacre. Swear to God I ain't living like a dog. I'm taking what I want till I'm living in a prison or a morgue. Talking to myself, the television isn't on. Smoking crawn on the lawn, writing rhythms to a song. That's who I've been, man. Who I always be. I'm still the same kid back from them hallways, G. So fuck you if the world's against me. I change the story all around on my MC.
The greatest form of control is where you think you're free when you're being fundamentally manipulated and dictated. One form of dictatorship is being in a prison cell and you can see the bars and touch it. The other one is sitting in a prison cell but you can't see the bar, you think you're free.
What the human race is suffering from is mass hypnosis. We are being hypnotized by people like this. Newsreaders, politicians, teachers, lecturers.
We are in a country and in a world that is being run by unbelievably sick people. The chasm between what we're told is going on and what is really going on is absolutely enormous.
It's like we all know what's going down, but no one's saying shit. What happened to the home of the brave? These motherfuckers, they controlling us now, and no one's talking about how they made us proud to be slaves. And everybody's just walking around, head in the clouds, and won't awaken to a dead in the grave. But then it's too late, we need to be ready to raise up. Welcome to the end of days.
Everybody is slaves, only some are aware that the government releasing poison in the air. That's the reason I collect so many guns in my lair. I ain't never caught slipping, never underprepared. Yeah, they shade sign on me, they just spring it proudly. George Bush, the grandson of Aleister Crowley. They want you to believe the lie that the enemy Saudi. The enemy ain't Saudi, the enemy around me. It's fluoride in the water, but nobody know that. It's also a prominent ingredient in Prozac.
For real?
How could any government bestow that upon people who believe in political throwback? That's not all that I'm here to present you. I know about the Black Pope in Solomon's temple.
Yeah.
About the Vatican assassins and how they will get you. And how they clone Barack Hussein Obama in a test tube.
It's like we all know what's going down, but no one's saying shit. What happened to the home of the brave? These motherfuckers, they controlling us now, and no one's talking about how they made us fight and be slaves. And everybody's just walking around, head in the clouds, and won't awaken to a dead in the grave. But then it's too late, we need to be ready to raise up. Welcome to the end.
Whoever built the pyramids had knowledge of electrical power. And you know that that's the information that they suppress and devour. Who you think the motherfuckers that crashed in the tower? Who you think that made it turn into ash in an hour? The same ones that invaded Jerome. The ones that never told you about the skeletons on the moon. Yeah, the ones that poison all the food you consume. The ones that never told you about the Mount Vesuvius tombs. The bird flu is a lie, the swan flu is a lie. Why would that even come as a surprise? Yeah, the polio vaccine made you die. It caused cancer and it cost a lot of people their lives. Do y'all know about Bohemian Grove? How the world leaders sacrifice the children in robes? Lucifer is God in the public school system. I suggest you open up your ears and you listen.
It's like we all know what's going down, but no one's saying shit. What happened to the home of the brave? These motherfuckers, they controlling us now, and no one's talking about how they made us fight and be slaves. And everybody's just walking around, head in the clouds, and won't awaken to a dead in the grave. But then it's too late, we need to be ready to raise up. Welcome to the end of days.
The greatest hypnotist on planet Earth is a oblong box in the corner of the room. It is constantly telling us what to believe is real.
If you can persuade them that what they see with their eyes is what there is to see, you've got them. Because they'll laugh in the face of an explanation that portrays the bigger picture of what's happening. And they have.